I admitted a patient who was almost 100 years old, and she was so sweet, and she was a little bit hesitant for me to be in there, but I admitted her onto hospice, and a couple of days later, I was just sitting there charting, and she said, "Okay, I have written my will. You can kill me now." And I said, "Oh my gosh, that is not what we do. I cannot believe that you think that that is why I am here, that I promise I'm not going to do that."